scattered the clothes of Jesus. So he went over and he looked at the couple. And he said, Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. I think that Megan and Dan are foolish or just take things for granted or don't take this as a very solemn celebration, even though Megan's dog came down before she did.
Yeah.